My Xbox Series X problem has been solved. I got my 4K resolution back. What was the trick? The trick was to unplug and plug your HDMI 2.1. That was the trick. You don't have to reset your console. Just if that happens, just unplug and plug your HDMI. And that's it. And you're good to go. No problem.